I know we are all tempted to just be done, right? Spring is coming. It's been a year of coping with COVID-19. We are sick of staying home. We are sick of isolation. We are sick of wearing masks. We are sick of physical distancing. I know that. I know that. But we're just not quite ready to let go of those protective behaviors for the very reason you are citing. A few more cases, you know, that's how a surge starts. It doesn't go from 0 to 5,000 like this. It goes a little bit, a little bit, a little bit. And then all of a sudden you look back and you're like, wow, this has really increased dramatically. And so we're watching every day. You know, we've identified 19 variants or 19 cases of the B.1.1.7 variant. Again, I want to remind people, only a small percentage of tests are actually genomically sequenced for these variants. So there could be far more than 19. And the issue with these variants is that they are much more effective at transmitting disease from person to person. So you can even be doing all of the good protective behaviors, but you just have a little lapse. Take your mask off, don't wash your hands, stand too close to someone. And these are much more infectious and you're more likely to get COVID-19 if you're in the presence of someone who has who is infected with one of these variants. So that's why, yes, we're concerned. And that is why we really are encouraging people to keep physical distancing. Keep your social circles as small as you can. If you want to see friends and family, please go outside and see them. We know transmission is much less outside and it's going to be a beautiful weekend. So visit with your family outside, not inside, and keep 6 feet apart. And if we can do that for another couple of months while we ramp up vaccine and get our coverage of people much higher, we're going to be in much better shape.